Being thankful is defined as the feeling or expression of gratitude. There's even a holiday dedicated to being thankful. But of course, that feeling doesn't just come around once a year. Thankfulness is just the beginning of our gratitude. The calendar will soon turn its last page and a new year will be upon us. As the crisp morning of fall tips its hat to cooler nights by the fire, we pause. We think about our business goals and our breeding decisions. We reflect on the spark of hope with every newborn calf or the promise of a truckload purchase on delivery day. We reminisce on trudging through weaning and the sigh of relief on auction day. This year had its challenges, but more importantly, its shared successes. It's no secret that a life in the cattle industry may not be for everyone. The highs can be fleeting, and the lows can challenge us. But by the grace of God and grit, you go another round. You know that good things can just be around the corner, or on the other side of the pasture. We look at the horizon with a grateful heart and create a vision for tomorrow. In this season, let's give thanks for your family, your chosen way of life, and the blessings of both. Because at the end of the day, there's nowhere else you'd rather be. We are thankful to be along for the ride, to serve you, stand with you, and help you make it through next year. Stronger than ever. Thank you for trusting us to market your cattle the superior way.